Right? So every song starts with music and me singing things that don't make sense. And the reason why that works for me is because when I sing those melodies and they sound good and they feel good to me, then I just find lyrics that fit into that groove, that fit into that rhythm, fit into that melody. Because my vision of a great song is one that sings really well. It doesn't necessarily need to read as well on a piece of paper, but it needs to sound really good and sing really well. And so I let the sounds that I'm singing guide me to the right lyrics. Of course, I've got to tell a good story, it has to make sense, but it has to sound good too. So, I'll sing that song. It's called Ordinary People. Here we go. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
Of me, and you give me all.